We continue following breaking news. This is new video of a multi-county pursuit after someone stole a fire truck from a North Miami Beach fire station. Miami-Dade Fire Rescue says the engine was taken from Station 32. That's at Northeast 168th Street.
And this video shows the end of that pursuit. The fire truck eventually stopped on the turnpike in Boca Raton at Boynton Beach Boulevard. Stay with us as we continue to work to get more details.